you go. That's yours, bud.
You push yourself through. You have that man.
Green chooses down. I'm gonna steal a couple of your M&Ms. Thank you.
My sisters are also working at tables, so I want to go to
them. Yep, they want to go up and get something. They can. Handy. You want some, you can go up and get it.
There you go. You got it. You're up, bud. You're up. There you go. Come on. Good. Nice. Got it. Buddy, go ahead. Go ahead.
Where are you guys from?
Chattanooga.
Huh?
Chattanooga, Illinois.
Oh, in Illinois. Where is that by? What town?
It's by Paso, Rockford.
Okay, I know where Rockton is.
Where do you live, bud?
I live over, yeah, I live in Wisconsin. I kind of live between Madison and Dubuque, Iowa. It doesn't take me very long to get to Galena, Illinois. Or East Dubuque. So you got second? Good job. As long as you did your best and you had fun, that's what it's all about. Whoops, sorry. What was it at? 4-1? Sorry.
I tried doing the time stopper. I totally messed up.
It's hard. I like this button rather than the toggle. So that's why I do it different. I missed his whistle. It's getting late.
Hey, you're welcome.
Choosing down.
Do you know who Tony is?
Who Tony is?
Yeah. He's in second round of the country at heavyweight. You know he's my brother.
If you're thirsty, there's Gatorade and water up in those coolers. You can go up and get one.
Buddy, get 2 points. There you go.
I think it was over. How much rounds do they have?
How much what?
Rounds more than do they have? A couple? As if there's a 9-man bracket. But he's earning his gear, so I couldn't wear it.
Let's go.
Tony, it doesn't fit against Tony's hand.
You got a lot of time.
I get nervous.
That's okay. I know. I understand that.
I get nervous in my matches, so I'm staying there forever.
I'm sorry, what?
Faison.